Yes, sir. Yeah, and Fred don't get up here, we're going to do it without him. You're right, it does sound better without Fred. She had a grease-covered apron over top of blue jeans, chewing bubblegum by the ice machine, looking through a copy of People magazine. She was making them ice cubes a turn to stain. She lingered in a puddle of Vaseline. I seen that witch was down in my brain. Tonight, maybe the next night too, cause I'm stuck on that woman like crazy glue. Cold ice water, I can't think. A little sugar mama hold a crane. No dessert, just some nicotine. She pours my coffee and she grinds up my beans.